Hi everyone! Great evening and welcome to another Jems and Wonders FB Live. And for today, we're gonna have another exciting topic. This is a new product of Mary Kay. And it is much talk about. Kumbaga, lagi pinag-uusapan ang retinol and skincare world. So, dadaanan natin bakit nga ba sobrang hit and in demand ang retinol sa skincare products na to and paano ba gamitin ang bagong new Mary Kay Clinical Solutions. So good evening to everyone. Once again, for those of you na first time po ako mapanood, I'm Jem Abante Andres, American Sales Director, and I'm also handling my YouTube channel na Jems and Wonders po. So good evening to everyone, to all the guests and beauty consultants as well. Hi everyone, you may comment in the chat box. Eh, basahin muna natin ang mga early bird. Hi Miss Joanne, great evening. Early birds. Share natin ng video. You may tag your guests as well para mas marami tayong matap ng mga clients, especially those people na naghahanap ng right skincare solution, especially when they have the skincare problems. Ano ba yung mga problems na usually natin na-encounter? Yan, uneven skin tone, wrinkles, and syempre, di ba, yung pagiging dry, flaky skin, rough na din as we grow old. Okay, so please help me and invite more guests for tonight para mas marami po tayong matulungan, especially sa mga nagsistart ng gumamit ng clinical solution or magsistart pa lamang. So I'm also seeing here, hi, great evening, Miss Meryl. Yan, na-miss ko din to si Miss Meryl. Thank you for watching. Yan, thank you po sa pagtatag ng inyong mga guests as well. Yan, nandito na rin si Miss Grace. Hello, Miss Grace. Great morning. Hello, great morning, Miss Venus. So let me ask you, ladies. Yan, narinig nyo na ba ang retinol, di ba? Lalo na sa mga nag-start na ng kanilang skincare routine and mga cures about this. Malamang some of you heard about this, pero yung iba sa inyo siguro not really sure on how to properly use this. Lalo na bagong product din kasi to ng Mary Kay. So let me guide you for today. Don't worry. Yan ay importanteng madaanan natin. Okay. So as we share this video, and I will share my slides as well. So thank you sa pagtatag ng inyong mga kakilala. So hopefully we're able to tap more yan, clients for today. So in Mary Kay, we have this two new product, the Clinical Solutions in Retinol 0.5. And also we have the Calm Plus Restore Facial Milk. Okay, so these are the two products na in demand ngayon, especially in the market. And I must say, ang maganda sa Mary Kay is not just the retinol, pero may pinartner siyang napakagandang product, the Calm Plus Restore Facial Milk. Okay, so paano ba ito gamitin at ano ba ang benefits of using this product? Hello also, good evening to Miss Joanne Fileo. Ating mga BCs, thank you po for watching. Hi Miss Angeline, great evening. And also Miss Nads, hello po Teacher Nads. Thank you po for watching. Okay. So, share ko lang. And then, we'll start na din po. Hi, great evening po. Of course, my future NSD. Hello, Miss Cecil. And hello po, Ninang Ces. Okay, so let me start my slide first with this. Yeah. So, let me give you an info regarding this. Yan, background muna. Why do we need anti-aging, such anti-aging products with retinol. Pero syempre, di ba, sabi nga, how do we use this product muna? And at the same time, why do we need this? So, konting background muna. Ano bang meron in us, di ba? As we actually start aging, sabi nga, some starts aging by the age of 20s. Some by the age of 25. But nevertheless, this retinol product, this clinical solution, is actually recommended for 20s and above. So as you can see in the slide po, sabi ka, 90% women face aging skin after age 25. So do you agree with this? 25 ba kayo? Sino ba dito 25 and above na? Sige nga, meron ba kang dito mga 25 and above? Say, hindi na natin gagawin particular on age. Pero napansin nyo ba, when you start that age, ano yung mga nakikita nyo? Your skin starts to become dry. Yung iba naman, kung oily sila, nagiging too much oily na rin yung skin. For the wrinkles as well, na start na mag-appear. Saan ba unang nakikita? I also discussed this before. Sa eye area, diba? So, yan yung sobrang common na nakikita natin. Lalo na kapag madalas kayong puyat, at the same time, pag mahilig kayo mag-scratch off ng eye area nyo, yan, nagkakos yan ng dark circles and lines and wrinkles as well. Yan, yung mga spots din, di ba? Mga age spots natin. And of course, yung pagiging obvious ng pores. So, sobrang daming mga causes, di ba? Mga stress factors because of this. Usually, we have the pollution, aging, poor facial care, and of course, yung stress din naman talaga natin sa buhay ay hindi naiiwasan. But basically, what we can do right now, kung meron ka ng knowledge regarding the right skincare product, is to use it, syempre, morning and night, and with the guidance of your beauty consultants, knowing the skin type, diba, na sa skin type mo, dapat tama rin yung skincare product na ginagamit mo. And ang maganda ngayon, ladies, meron tayong mga advanced skincare products that could help you kung sakaling may aging signs na yan, reverse it. Kung wala pa, prevent it as well. Ganun ka-power ang ating clinical solutions. Okay. So, ayan. So, when we talk about clinical solutions, at sinasabi ko nga kanina, the power of retinol. So, ano ba yun, Ms. Jem? The power of retinol itself. So, ito yung mismo clinical solutions ng Mary Kay na may 0.5. Okay? So, here as you can see, the benefits of retinol vitamin A has different, ayan po, uses sa skin natin. Number one, it accelerates cell turnover. So, very important yun sa ating skin para nga hindi natin mapabaya at lumabas agad yung mga signs of aging. Isa pang napakagandang benefit nito, it treats acne breakout. So, sa mga may breakout dyan, and as you can see, nagkakos din yan ng mga marks, this is a great product and highly recommended for you kasi meron siyang treatment even for acne breakouts. What else? In relation to that, even the minimizing of pores. Sobrang importante na as we grow old, hindi palaki ng palaki yung pores mo, but na-minimize yung pores mo. Brighten skin tone. Sabi nga, usually when we age, meron tayong tatlong bagay na na-experience. Ano yun? Loss of firmness, uneven skin tone, ano pa? Syempre yung skin discoloration as well. So with this retinol product, ang kinaganda dito, may brightening effect talaga siya. Even skin tone ang kanyang effect, okay? What else? It reduces fine lines din. Sabi ko before, when you also watch my previous FB Live, I also discuss about the lines. Diba? Usually lumalabas yan under eyes. Yung crowfeet here, ano pa, yung dito na humahaba. Yan, yung laugh line na yan. And iba yung dito sa noo, di ba? So, tanda natin, by using retinol, we can prevent it. Kung meron na, we could reverse it as well. And exfoliate dead skin cell. Kaya ngayon yung nakikita nyo, baka some of you have seen other people na nagsistart na mag-use ng retinol. Very, kung yung face nila, alam nyo yun, parang ang glass skin na sobrang poreless yung dating. Because that's really the power of retinol. Even in Korea, skincare sobrang in demand ng retinol products as well. So smooth wrinkles, yun yung discuss ko rin kanina. Even yung puffy eyes natin. Pero syempre, I would also discuss later na very careful lang tayo when we apply it that area. Kaya nag-eye cream pa rin tayo. And of course, yung age spots natin. Alam niyo yung age spots, yan yung mga hindi natin naiwasan na pag nag-e-edad ka na, nagkakaroon ka na pala ng mga discoloration. So, sino sa inyo yung ganon? Diba, meron kayong kakilala na nung kabataan nila, wala naman silang age spots, pero nung tumagal na, lalo na po, when you start from 25, 30s, 40s, tapos ang hilig mo pa magpa-araw, wala kang sunscreen, you wouldn't realize it unless andyan na. Na parang lumalaki na yung mga age spots ko. So, dapat tandaan natin, right skincare product and right application din ang kailangan natin gawin. Okay, so let's proceed with the yan, clinical solution. So, ito yung much talk about product right now. Kasi yung laging tinatanong sa atin is, how do we use this product talaga, Ms. Jem? Kasi nga, I'm new in this, eh. Hindi ko alam paano ko siya isisingit. May ginagamit na ako, pero paano ko siya i-apply? Okay, so dadaanan na rin natin yan. So the power of pure retinol in Mary Kay, sinabi ko nga ito kanina, it supports the natural collagen and elastin production. So ang sabi ko nga, yung collagen kasi, you can compare it para siyang spring mo sa kama na kapag napabayaan bumabagsak na. So by using this product, nagkakaroon tayo ng natural collagen and at the same time, nagiging firm ulit yung skin natin. So yun din yung sinabi ko kanina about skin cell renewal and disappearance, of course, ng mga wrinkles. Yun naman yung gusto natin, di ba? Improve skin elasticity and of course, yan, even skin tone at lalong kuminis ang ating skin. So some of you, I know karamihan talaga mga first time user, first time marinig to. Pwede kayo mag-comment sa chat box. Sino dito yung first time marinig about retinol? Sino naman yung may idea na about retinol? And sino naman sa inyo ang, kumbaga, user na talaga ng retinol, pero iba nga lang product? Para I would have an idea yung mga audience ko as well. Okay, kung anong type of audience. So here it is, diba? Introducing the Mary Kay Clinical Solution. So this is the product that has two pieces, diba, sa isang set. Bakit siya may same two pieces? Yun nga yung kinaganda sa Mary Kay Clinical Solution Set. Hindi lang niya ititreat yung mga kailangan natin treat by using the retinol, but it calm niya, kumbaga, it will help our skin na hindi ma-irritate agad, lalo kung nabigla, by using the Calm Plus Restore Facial Milk. So, ano bang importance nito, ladies? Yan. Sabi nga, two major things that you have to remember. Meron tong, number one, prevent the signs of visible aging na hindi mo pa nakikita. And number two, kung meron ka ng aging or signs of aging, i-reverse natin yan. Sabi nga, in dermatology world, in skincare world, the retinol is actually the high concentration of this. It's the gold standard ingredient na nire-recommend ng mga dermatologists. Okay, kaya nga gold standard talaga to. Yan. And if you heard of those brands na sobrang mamahal kasi nga we have the retinol, yan, yun yung sinasabi nga nila na iba kasi yung pag sinabi mong may retinol ingredient. Okay? Yan. So what is our unique selling proposition with regards to this product? So sabi nga, by using this product, you can actually amplify your age fighting with a pure proven retinol. So by using this pure retinol itself, you can really help prevent your signs of aging, or kung meron na, we could reverse the signs of aging with this. Maganda pa dito, I really love the combination because with this calm milk, it would help your skin na maging baka safe and the same time smooth yung process of retinization na gagawin mo. Okay, so let me talk about the retinol din. Baka kasi some of you pa rin still confused about this. The Retinol 0.5 ng Clinical Solution is actually a great product that, sabi nga, takes offensive against a trifecta of age-related issues. Pag sinabi trifecta, yung three major issues pag nagkakaedad na tayo. Wrinkles, discoloration, loss of firmness. And the good thing about this product, one pump is all it takes. So, ganun siya ka-powerful. Super tipid. So, as you can see here, ganyan itsura niya. Ito yung mismong itsura ng ating Retinol 0.5. And one pump lang nito. Alam nyo ba, I will also discuss later on, dadaanan ko na itong mismong product na to, the packaging itself, talagang very special siya para ma-preserve yung retinol mismo. Hindi basta-basta yung pump din ito yung pagkakasil niya. Ang maganda dito, sabi nga, a little amount goes a long way. That's one thing na sobrang natutunan ko rin in Mary Kay, na konting amount lang yung ilalagay mo. Imagine, sobrang okay na siya when you apply it to your face. Sino mga user na ng Mary Kay products dito na nagulat sila when they apply the product? Galing, no? Sobrang amazing. Ganun na siya kaganda. Yes, kasi we always teach you, kayong mga clients namin, customers, na konti lang pea-sized amount goes a long way. Okay? And always remember po, di ba? Did you know that retinol can help you regain, sabi ko kanina, the collagen that your skin loses every year. So every year, di ba, nagsuslough off yan, nababawasan. Lalo na kung sobrang stress ka, times 2 pa yan ang pagbawas niyan. So by using this retinol product, natutulungan tayo para magkaroon ng skin cell renewal sa ating skin. So sabi nga dito, adding a pure retinol to your night skincare routine can help you delay the signs of aging. So nakita niyo na yung keyword, night skincare routine. Yes, sa gabi natin siya ginagamit before we sleep. Okay, that's really the ideal. Dadaanan natin yan as we talk about the 8 weeks retinization process. So ito naman, Ms. Jem, ang isa pang tinatanong ko, yan, mga nag-a-ask din about sa calm and restore facial milk. Ano po ang importance niyan? Hindi ba pwedeng isa na lang yung bilhin ko? Retinol na lang? Bakit kailangan ko pa ng calm plus restore facial milk? Okay. So ito po yung calm plus restore facial milk. This product kasi it features plant oils. Coconut, jojoba seed, safflower, and olive. So itong mga plant oils na to, tumutulong para magkaroon tayo ng, of course, nourish and very sweet skin. So tandaan nyo, lalo na sa mga first time gumagamit ng retinol, sometimes they have the reaction na baka nag-redness or sometimes they tend to be itchy or flaky. Don't worry, sometimes it can be the first reaction lang. Pero kung gagamitan mo ng Calm Plus Restore Facial Milk, it would help na hindi mo siya maranasan yung maganong mga adverse reaction. Kaya nga maganda sa Mary Kay, we are proud to say that this is better together by using these two products. Talagang, ano siya, we advise na sabay nyo silang ginagamit, not just the retinol itself. And of course, ito nga yung major, yan, benefits niya. It calms the irritated skin and of course, it delivers instant hydration. As we talk about aging, habang tumatanda tayo, nalilesan yung water content ng body natin. So, pag nalilesan yung water content ng katawan natin, diba, bumabagsak ang skin, nagda-dry. Wrinkles are showing. But with this product, sabi nga, it will also deliver instant hydration. Okay? So, next. So, ito yung sinasabi sa studies. Lalo na in US, you could actually see marami na ring testimonies kasi mas una din silang nag-release niya. So, 100% ah. So, meaning lahat ng gumamit ng retinol ng Mary Kay and also the Calm Facial Milk, Calm Restore Facial Milk, ay nagkaroon ng 100% skin smoothness. Wow! Hindi 99.9 or 98% ah. 100%. What else? Skin radiance increased by over 400%. So, ganun talaga yung proof of efficacy niya. We're not just saying this to you just to sell the product, but to give you an info and facts na merong result talaga once you tried using this product. Okay, next. So, when you talk about this, see for yourself. Ano ba yung mga nakita? But with that 8 weeks, di ba? As you can see, you can check the radiance and firmness. So when you talk about radiance and firmness, ito yung nga sinasabi natin na yung pag-firm ulit ng ating skin. So as you can see in the sample photo, mas nag-lighten siya. At the same time, yung pagiging firm ng skin. Di ba mas mahaba yung lines din dito, mas bagsak. So with that 8 weeks, mas naging firm to. Alam nyo ba, di ba nauso yung term na hugis bigas? Because that's what we all want to achieve eh. Yung mag-firm yung skin natin para maging V-shape siya ulit. Ganito. Before nga, when the volume from time repair was released, meron talaga kaming pang pa-wasukat ng V-shape, yung serum nun. Because that's what we want to achieve, mag-V-shape yung face natin. So, pa nag-firm ulit yan, that's why when I'm teaching about facial skincare, yung facial yoga nyo, dapat di ba pataas, pina-firm mo. So by using this product as well, it would help you achieve the skin firmness na gusto mong ma-achieve. So ayan, pahugis bigas, letter V shape. Ayan, di ba? So ano pa, Ms. Jem? Skin tone. Ito, isa to sa laging tinatanong sa atin. Kaya nga nauso yung mga brightening products na masyadong matapang pero hindi yung gusto natin eh. So natin, natural glowing skin. So for the skin tone, as you can see here, lalo na yung mga melasma and age spots, dark spots dito, nag-lighten siya. So, ito, maganda dito, hindi lamang anti-aging, brightening din talaga, isa sa kanyang mga great yan, benefits of using this. Next, wrinkles. So, sa mga may edad, usually sa wrinkle area, dito sa forehead, yan, madalas yan nakikita. By using this product, as you can see, mas nag-lighten siya. At the same time, di ba, hindi lang nag-lighten, hindi na siya prominent. Kakakunot ng noo, ayan. So, kailangan na kailangan natin ito, lalo na kapag mas prominent na yung mga lines mo dito, pati yung mga lifeline nyo dito. So, tingnan mo nga sa salamin, ano yung prominent na wrinkles mo ngayon, di ba? Ako minsan, kunyari, pag napapansin ko, alam mo yun, kailangan mo nang, ayan, itodo ang pag-lift ng face. Kasi sa akin, lalo na sa inyo din, pag mga nag-age na kayo ng 30s and above, yung laugh line eh. Kaya napapansin nyo sa mga artista, they tend to have, yun nga, nagpapa-inject pa sila para lang mag-lift yung dito nila. Para maiwasan na humaba ang mga laugh lines. Okay? So, next natin dadaanan, ayan. So, I also want to show with you, to your lady, share with you, eto, ayan, kay Sir Gian. Yan. Thank you, Sir Gian, for allowing to use your photo as well. Amazing kasi ng result din sa kanya. Lalo na sa may mga problems when it comes to acne marks. So imagine, nag-less yung wrinkles, diba, ano pa, mas firm na, mas lifted pra, brighter and even skin tone, and mas na-minimize yung pores. So you can see the week 1 to week 4 difference. So imagine, 4 weeks pa lang yung naginagamit, di ba? Parang wow, ang galing, 4 weeks pa lang, amazing. Di ba? Eh marami pa naman kapag acne prone talaga, acne marks is the most common concern. Paano ma, di ba, matanggal or ma-replenish ng bagong skin cell po yan. So this is the solution for you. Okay, ganda ng result, no? Amazing. Hey, next. So, as you can see, as we talked about clinical solutions, sinabi ko nga po kanina na this is actually designed for an 8-week retinization process. Ang maganda sa kanya, hindi namin kayo binibigla by using the product. Tuturuan namin kayo how to properly use the product with the 8-week retinization process. And sabi nga, we have this unique usage protocol by combining the Retinol 0.5 and the Calm Plus Restore Facial Milk. And syempre, as we go along, mamaya papakita ko sa inyo, pwede mo na siyang increase once na nag-a-adapt na rin yung skin mo with the retinization process. And sabi ko nga kanina, we're really proud to say that this one has a special handling. Because yung mismong packaging niya, sabi nga, it's manufactured in oxygen-deprived environment and packaged in a multi-layer laminated tube. Kasi we want to protect the potency of the formula. Hindi lang to basta-basta na nag-gantong packaging. It was really designed to preserve the ingredients itself. Kasi we want you to maximize the result. And syempre, at the same time, when they restored it, pag tinatago natin to, huwag po natin hahayaan na maiwanan siya sa extreme temperature. Dapat nasa cool, dry place siya, away direct from sunlight po. Okay? Yan. 8 weeks to train your skin. So, sino dito if ever mga first time retinol users? Sige nga. Comment din sa chat box. Sino mga if ever first time gagamit ng retinol? Okay. So, if you're a first time user, you will have to undergo through the retinization process. So, it will gradually increase your exposure until your skin has the time to adapt by the potency ng formula na to. So, ito na yung guide natin for that 8 weeks retinization. Yan. So, paano yan, Ma'am Jem? So, sa mga first time kong gagamit, first time mo rin gumamit ng retinol sa face mo, sa skin mo, for the first and second week, 1 times per week lang. So, let me give you an example. Today is Monday. So, for 1 times a week lang. So, ngayong gabi ko siya gagamitin. And then next week ulit, Monday ulit, gabi ko siya gagamitin. Ang maganda dito, ladies, kailangan nyo lamang tandaan na sa first and second week, idadilute nyo siya kasama ng Restore Facial Milk. So, ano ibig sabihin nun, Ms. Jem? When you pump this, yung retinol mismo, pagka-pump nyo, imimix mo siya together with the Yan, Calm Restore Facial Milk. Mix it and then apply, okay? But remember, before applying this, anong kailangan tandaan? Malinis muna yung mukha, okay? Cleanser muna pa rin ang una nating gagawin. But as you could remember, na lagi kong paulit-ulit sinasabi, once a week lang siya sa first week nyong gagamitin. So kung nakagamit ka ngayong Monday, next week ulit, same time, gabi pa din, yan, once a week mo lang siya gagamitin. And idadilute mo siya on your first and second week. Okay? Next, pag third and fourth week na, once pa rin, kada linggo per week, pero tandaan, magkasunod mo na siyang i-apply. Ano ibig sabihin nun, Ma'am Jem? So, unahin mo muna yung retinol, ito, and then pagka-apply mo, na-next mo na tong, yan, Calm Restore Facial Milk. Ito naman yung susunod. So, again, for the first and second week, combine siya, dilute mo. For the third and fourth week, magkasunod mo siyang i-apply. Okay? Right after cleansing, ha? Kailangan malinis ang mukha bago ka maglalagay. Okay? Next, 5 to 6 weeks. Okay? On the 5th and 6th week, 2 times per week na. So, pag 2 times per week, what you can do kung Monday, then you can have your Friday or di ba, Thursday, kung kailan mo siya gagamitin, pwede na kasi 2 times per week. Tandaan, ang sequence pa din ay retinol and then the Calm Restore Facial Milk. Okay? Followed, ibig sabihin magkasunod. And then on the 7 to 8 week na, pwede ka na mag 3 to 5 times per week. But the good thing about this din, dahil naka-adapt na yung skin mo, so ganun pa rin naman, you can use the retinol first and then the Calm Plus Restore Facial Milk. Okay? For some of you na may ibang ginagamit na Mary Kay products sa skincare products, dadaanan natin yan yung most commonly asked question. Paano mas dyan if I have serum? Meron pa akong sunscreen, may night cream pa ako. Paano ko isisingit ang retinol ng Mary Kay? So don't worry, I will get through with that. Yan, dadaanan natin yon. So ito na yung kailangan nyo ring tandaan po. Sa evening, you must cleanse your face muna. Wait approximately 5 to 10 minutes. So, meaning, pag naghilamos ka, let your skin muna na mag-settle para hindi naman mabigla na nilagyan mo agad na yan ang retinol. Gano'ng katagal? 5 to 10 minutes. Okay? 5 to 10 minutes dapat. Mix a pea-sized amount of the retinol, yung sinabi ko. Kuha ka lang ng pea-sized amount nito. And then, for the first week, idadilute mo siya together with your Calm Restore Facial Milk. Okay? And of course, sabi nga, apply to forehead, cheeks, nose, and chin, and do the upward motion. Ladies, this is very, very important. Every time you apply any creams on your face, do it in an upward, outward motion. Sige nga, kahit di ko kayo nakikita, try to do it nga. Ganun ulit, forehead, nose, cheek, tapos chin, and then upward, outward motion. Okay? Dapat ganun po. And of course, what else we have to do here? Yan, allow for full absorption before applying other skincare products. So, hindi mo pwedeng biglain yung face mo na naglagay ka ng retinol and then mag-a-apply ka pa ng other product. Kailangan mo fully absorb muna ng skin mo itong product na to. Okay? But the most important thing that you have to remember as well, this one. Ano yan, Ma'am Jem? Kailangan may sunscreen ka na ginagamit all throughout the day. Okay? So, most importantly, huwag kakalimutan, kailangan may sunscreen tayong ginagamit. Okay, so what are the best practices for retinol treated? So, ito yung mga kailangan mong tandaan, rules to live by. Nung iba, parang sabi nila, baka magulat yung skin ko, baka manibago, first time user ako. Don't worry, very easy to use lang talaga siya. Kailangan lang, alam mo yung basic precautions na of course, bawal ka magpa-araw, kailangan mag-sunscreen ka. Okay? Very important na gumagamit ang sunscreen. And ano pa yung kailangan mong tandaan? Ito nga sinabi ko, avoid sun exposure and use sunscreen. Sabi ko nga, kahit nasa bahay ka, nagluluto ka, nakaharap ka sa laptop, diba meron tayong mga UV rays pa rin na nagre-reflect sa face. Kaya nga kahit nasa bahay, kailangan may sunscreen tayo. Tandaan, ito rin importante yung kailangan nyo, yan, gagawin kailangan wait 5 to 10 minutes bago ka mag-apply agad. So kung na-cleanser ka na by using your favorite Mary cleanser, hindi mo agad i-apply ang produkto, wait for 5 to 10 minutes na nag-dry up na siya, after maghilamos, saka mo ilalagay ang ating retinol products, okay? Together with your Calm Restore Facial Milk. And of course, the major thing that you have to remember then, pea size lang, okay? Hindi kailangan madami, konti lang ang kailangan yung ilagay. And very important then, ladies, na kailangan nandun yung dedications and patience. Because some might say na, hala, nakalimutan ko na, hindi ko na siya na-monitor. Diba? Once a month ko siya nagawa. Hindi po dapat ganun. Kailangan nandun yung dedication natin when we use this product. Sabi nga, 8 weeks, diba, yung retinization process. Once a week for the first and second week. Diba? Tandaan po natin yon. And sinabi ko kanina, for the third and fourth week, once a week pa din siya. Pero pag 5 to 6 weeks na, kailangan 2 times na. And then pag 7 to 8, pwede na siya sa 3 to 5 times per week. Ang maganda dito, ladies, meron na rin kayong retinization chart na makukuha once you avail this product. So don't worry, may guide po kayo na makukuha din kasama ng ating clinical solutions. Okay. Yan. So yan nga yung dinascuss ko din kanina. What are the benefits na nakita after the 8-week studies? Appearance of wrinkles were decreased. Firmness was increased talaga, di ba? Ang tataas sa mga percentage. And di lamang to, yung talagang gusto natin, even skin tone. Diba, mawala ang mga discoloration na yan at elasticity is increased by 50%. So overall talaga, ang laki ng improvement sa skin sa lahat ng gumagamit ng retinol product na ito. Maganda talaga dito, may Calm Restore Facial Milk pa siya. Okay, so ladies, dadaanan ko din to because marami din most common ask questions regarding this, and like to thank Sir Gian Ruiz din, our product manager, for sharing this. And ako naman, sinishare ko sa inyo yung mga importance na napag-aralan namin regarding this product. So sabi ko rin kanina, these are the major benefits. Inulit ko na rin yan. When you use retinol in your skin, how can you regain the collagen in your skin that is losing every year by using retinol? And hindi lamang yung firmness, diba? Wrinkles are disappeared, even skin toner, even improved, elasticity is increased, skin smoothness, and skin radiance is increased. So, sobrang taas talaga ng benefits and testimonies with using this product. So, what are the most commonly asked question? Anong age ba pwede talaga ang produkto na to? Ladies, 20s and above, pwede na. Wow, Ma'am Jem, pwede na. Akala ko talaga pag sinabing retinol, pang matanda siya, hindi po. When you talk about retinol, you can use this pag 20s and above na. Kasi sabi nga, pag 20s ka na, nagsastart na mag-decrease ang collagen production ng iyong katawan. So, kailangan mo siyang i-prevent ang signs of aging. And kung meron na yan, i-reverse na lamang natin. Okay? Next. So, what are the retinol products do we have in Mary Kay? So, sa mga user na dito, may isa bang product in Mary Kay na may retinol din? This one. The Time-Wise Repair Night Cream. But, tandaan po natin, when you talk about this one, the Time-Wise Repair Night Cream, hindi siya kasing potent nito. Ito talaga, potent siya pag ginamit natin. So, maganda dito, you must have the Calm Facial Milk when using this, and dahil sobrang concentrated siya, pero hindi pa rin siya, kumbaga, hindi pa rin kailangan ng prescription, non-prescription pa rin. Kasi yung iba na sobrang taas talaga, kailangan na ng prescription. Kaya 0.5 yung pinaka-main ingredient ng retinol nito. Okay? So, next naman natin. So, first-time users of high concentration retinol sometimes apply too much retinol to skin too soon, causing redness and flakiness. So, baka sa inyo, iba po sa inyo, nag-start ng gumamit nito, and then they start to feel na nag-flaky, nag-red. Baka kasi hindi ka naglagay ng Calm Restore Facial Milk or naparami masyado. Kaya konti lang, okay na siya. A little amount goes a long way. So, tandaan po natin na this product, the Calm Facial Restore Milk, would help you calm your skin, at the same time, give you the instant hydration that you need. Kaya nga hindi namin na-advise na isa lang bilhin nyo, partner po talaga siya for you to see the maximum benefit of the product. Okay? Next, another most commonly asked question. So, why do we need to dilute? Bakit nga kailangan siya i-combine? So, yun yung sinare ko kanina, because as you combine this, sabi nga, this helps prime the skin moisture barrier. So, tumutulong to para nga ma-reduce yung risk ng irritation, especially sa mga very sensitive yung skin. Ang maganda pa dito, ladies, once your skin begin adjusting gradually, increase the exposure by applying the retinol kasi diba, nadadagdagan yung pag-apply natin as we proceed with the next weeks. So, kailangan patuloy mo pa rin silang pagsunodin sa paggamit. Hindi ka lang magagamit ng solely ng retinol. Okay? And always remember, ladies, Mericky moisturizers are also recommended during the process. Sabi nga dito, during the retinization process, you can still use your favorite Mericky moisturizer. At syempre, ano yung mga Mericky moisturizer na yon? Syempre, yung may mga SPF, like the Mericky Sun Milk is also really, really recommended kasi SPF 50 na po ito. Okay? Sabi pa dito, once the retinization process is complete, kailangan pa rin ba nito? Kunyari, 8 weeks na, tapos na. Kailangan mo pa ba nito? Yes, okay. Kailangan pa rin talaga. Because it would help you maintain, of course, the calming and the soothing effect in your skin. Sabi nga, nagde-deliver din to ng instant hydration pa sa skin mo. So, pagsamahin mo pa rin talaga sila. Better together pa rin sila ginagamit. Okay? Yan. So, sabi ko nga po, when you buy the set, you will have the 8 weeks retinization card as well. So, i-guide namin kayo on how to properly use the product with this card po. Kasama na rin siya ng ating clinical solution set. So, some of you would ask, gano'n siya katagal ginagamit? Use within 6 months of opening pagkabukas mo. At the same time, store it in 5 to 25 degrees Celsius. So, huwag nyo siyang ilalagay sa masyadong mainit na lugar, any extreme temperature. Some would see na baka nag-slight yellowing yung formula. It's normal kasi high concentrated talaga to ng retinol. And safe pa rin naman yon gamitin. Basta tandaan, always use this. Diba? Tuloy mo yung 8 weeks na yon at the same time, huwag mo siyang itatapat sa sobrang init na temperature. Iwasan po natin yun, okay? Para maiwasan din yung pag-decrease ng potency ng product. So, ito po yung basic foundation sa skincare mo. Kailangan, meron kang cleanser. Ayan po, cleanser natin. And of course, your daily moisturizer with broad spectrum sunscreen. So, ito yung recommended ko talaga kasi SPF 50 na. Meron pa siyang, ayan, sun milk na super and easily absorbed ng skin. Sino yung mga user na nito? Favorite na favorite. I really, really love this product kasi easily absorb ng skin kahit oily ka. Ang ganda nitong sunscreen protection. So, this is another guide for you during the 8 weeks retinization. Number 1, you must use the makeup remover kung naka-makeup ka. Then, number 2, cleanse your face. Number 3, toner. And number 4, eye cream. Ma'am Jem, eye cream na agad. Di ba usually sa dulo yun? Yes, when you're using the retinol, it is suggested na mag-eye cream ka na bago ka mag-apply nito. Bakit? Kasi there are tendency baka mapalagay ka malapit sa mata mo, at least protected na ng eye care or ng eye cream yung eye area mo. Kasi lalo na matapang ang ating retinol products. And tandaan natin, unahin mo na ang retinol and then the Calm Restore Facial Milk. Pero sa first and second week, sabi ko nga, dilute silang magkasama. So, combine nyo muna sila bago mo i-apply. And of course, number 7, your facial oil and moisturizer. And then number 8, the sun care na ginagamit mo. So, dulo pa rin ang sunscreen. Okay? Yan. So, ito yung tinatanong sa akin din kanina. Ano ba ang mga SPF ang ideal na ginagamit? So, ito yung mga products na meron tayo sa Mericky na may SPF. We have that. Time-wise, age minimized 3D day cream. Ito may SPF 30 na. Pwede din to kung ito yung ginagamit mo. If you're using the time-wise repair naman, na may SPF 30, pwede din. But if you want a suggestion to anong magandang i-partner na sunscreen, this is really highly recommended. Kasi ito yung pinakamataas, SPF 50 PA++++. Tsaka matagal po talaga siyang gamitin. Super konti lang, a little amount goes a long way. And even oily ka, easily absorbed na ng skin. Okay! And then, of course, few slides na lamang, ladies, para lang na make sure ko na nadaanan natin yung mga most commonly asked questions nyo. During retinization, will my skin be sensitive to light and heat? Yan, may nagtanong din kasi sa akin ito. Someone asked me about the, paano ko nagluluto, di ba? Paano yung gagamitin to? So sabi ko nga, during the retinization process, ideally talaga, hindi ka nagluluto ka, di ba, sa umaga, huwag mong hayaan na mukhang mainitan din yung face. Sabi nga, hindi minsan naiwasan, pero we also suggest you use this product ng gabi. E once a week lang naman natin ginagamit, di ba? So, yun yung talagang nire-remind natin. So, sa first and second week, madalas sensitive ang skin natin, lalo na pag first time mong ginamit. So, avoid muna natin yung magano activity. And don't forget to use the sun milk, okay, your sunscreen. Okay, so tandaan po natin na we are really doing this to achieve the maximum benefit or the maximum result of the products. Okay? Yan. Ito pa pala, isang controversial question. What if I have serums? Can I still use it? Okay. Kung may mga serum ka, katulad ko, favorite ko ang vitamin C, diba? Plus E, serum C ng Mary Kay. Do I still need to use this? The answer is, kailangan ko siyang gamitin after na ng retinol. Bakit? Kasi ito po ay powerful ingredient na talaga. Very, very important na hindi po natin imimix and match yung products dahil sobrang potent na nito, hindi mo natin isasabay ang mga serums sa ating clinical solution. So sabi dito, please take note of this, yung Time Moist Replenishing Serum C plus E, after na ng 8 weeks mo, on alternate days mo, magagamit. Okay? So, hindi mo siya pagsasabayin after na ng 8 weeks. Okay? And kung may iba ka pang mga serums, pwede mong gamitin. For example, tonight, nag-retinol ako. Bukas, doon na lang ako mag-Lumivi Intensive Serum. Alternate mo siyang gagawin. Hindi mo siya pwedeng sabay together with your retinol set. Okay, at least clear tayo doon. Tandaan mo lang yung focus mo pa nag-a-apply ka ng retinol set is having at least your cleanser and also your sunscreen protection. Pero dinaanan ko rin kanina, kung iba sa inyo ay baka na-miss to, yan, ito yung very important thing na kailangan meron kayo during the 8 weeks retinization process. Okay, at least nadaanan natin yung about sa serum. Isa rin kasi yan sa controversial question eh. Ang dami ko nilalagay, Miss Jem. Idadagdag ko pa ba yan pag nagre-retinol na? Ayan. The answer is, huwag mong isasabay. Lalo na tong serum C plus E after na ng 8 weeks. Okay? Yan. For the eye creams naman, yes, recommended. Kasi itong eyes natin, kailangan maprotektahan yan. Lalo na kapag nagre-retinol, hindi natin yan hahayaan na malagyan ng matapang na product. Kaya nga sabi ko kanina, mag-eye cream ka muna bago mo apply tong product na to. Okay? And what are the eye creams na recommended natin? Meron tayong Time Moist 3D Eye Cream. Meron din tayong itong favorite ko, the Volufirm Eye Cream. Itong Volufirm Eye Cream, sobrang love na love ko to because of this applicator. Ayan siya, yung metal applicator. So you apply this inner, yan, inward motion, and then saka ka mag-apply ng ating retinol set. Okay? And what are the things that you have to avoid during 8 weeks of retinization? So, yung mga exfoliating products, bawal. The skin vibrate sonic system, bawal din. Clearproof product kasi may salicylic acid siya, so iwas muna tayo doon. Time-wise replenishing serum C plus E, and then hydrogel eye patches. So, ito yung iwasan natin during that 8 weeks retinization process. Okay? And sino ba yung mga hindi mo na ina-advise ha, na gumamit itong product na to? Because some of you, di ba, na nag-a-ask din as well na, paano yan, Miss Jem? Pag buntis or pregnant or naman na, lactating, pwede na ba gumamit yan? So, totoo lang, hindi pa. So, ako nga pregnant din ako. So, yung ganito ko din, and ginift ko kay mommy. Yan. Hintay ko lang kanyang 8 weeks retinization result, mommy joy. And I'll just share ko din sa inyo very soon. But I'm really, really excited. Once okay na din, I will start using this. But sa lahat ng kakilala kong gumamit na to, amazing talaga ng result. So, tandaan nyo lang, kung kayo pregnant or lactating, wag muna tayong gumamit ako, di ba? May perfect timing naman to use this product as well. Okay, so wag nyo na yung kukombine with the acne products kasi matapang din ang mga may salicylic acid na products. Okay, so ayan, so ito tinanong lang din kasi can I use retinol 0.5 in conjunction or kasabay ng mga milky products na may konting amount ng salicylic? So katulad ng cleansing gel, charcoal mask, and pink clay mask. Actually, the answer is pwede naman kasi konting amount lang naman. Pero kailangan mo lang talaga na, di ba, I really suggest, huwag mong isasabay. Yun yung pinakamagandang suggestion. For example, ngayon yung retinization mo, ngayon ka maglalagay ng retinol. Yan, huwag mo na lang din isabay as well, just to be safe, okay? So, kailangan talaga, we must know the difference between using the product and at the same time para hindi makaroon ng mga adverse reaction. So, madali lang naman siyang gamitin. Kailangan lang talaga andun yung dedication patience natin when we started using this product. Okay, ayan. So, hi po, Tita Marita. Thank you for watching. Yan, sabi nga ni Tita Marita dito, yes, you can still use the serum of Lumivi and Volufirm basta di magkakasabay-sabay. Opo, tama po yun. So, kailangan lang alternate ang paggamit natin. Okay, so diba, full pack tayo ng info for today kasi ayoko lang kayong mabigla, ay kumbaga, ma-confuse on how to use the product. So binigyan ko rin kayo ng info, what are the things that you have to remember, what are the things that you have to avoid. But nevertheless, if you're looking for a one set na product na sobrang sulit, sa totoo lang, yung mga ka-level nito, sobrang mas mamahal pa po. Okay, pag nakita mo sa market ng dermocosmetics na product, it's beauty products with medical uses. Yun yung sinasabi nating dermocosmetics. Sobrang ang tataas ng prices nila. But with Mary Kay, with these two products na, sulit na po siya with the benefits and the results and the same time, yung long term ng usage. So for some of you would ask, how can I buy that one? Paano ba mag-avail? Yung nag-invite sa inyo dito, you can ask him or her on how to avail the product. Kung wala ka pang beauty consultant, you may message me about this product as well. And if you have further questions about skincare din and also about makeup as well, pwede rin kayo mag-question or mag-send ng mga inquiries nyo directly din. And you can PM me as well po. Okay. Yan. So thank you sa lahat ng mga nanood. Hi po, Ms. Maricel. Is there a replay? I came late. Yan, okay lang, tita. Yes, you can play the replay. You can, ano po, have the replay na lang after this. So, thank you, ladies, for watching this clinical solutions product knowledge as well. Diba, naging product knowledge na rin siya. Available na po ito sa lahat ng mga beauty consultants here in the Philippines. And at the same time, sobra kaming excited to see your result. Huwag kang matakot. Kung 20s ka pa lang, huwag kang matakot, okay? Kasi, tandaan, 20s and above, pwedeng-pwede na itong magamit. And some would ask din, pag morena ba, effective pa rin yan? Ay, lalo pong effective, di ba? Hindi naman kasi peeling ang effect niya. Ginagawa niya even skin tone yung effect sa skin. Okay, so ladies, for some of you na nanonood ngayon, of course, my question of the night tayo. Maraming salamat. May mga pa-special surprise pa rin tayo sa mga lucky viewers natin. Please comment, di ba? So dami ko yung mga na-share sa inyo. At least one key learning for today's video, di ba? Ano yung natutunan nyo about using this product? So yun lang, di ba? Para alam ko naman na may natutunan ka for today's video as well. So just have to type in there. And then thank you sa lahat ng mga nag-invite din ng mga guests. And I have further videos and skincare tutorials po sa aking Jems and Wonders YouTube channel as well. Okay, kung mga makeup din yung gusto nyo, Yan, marami din tayo mga tutorials doon. So, thank you ladies for all your love and support. And you may share this video sa mga kakadrating lang. Pwede naman din pong team replay. Okay? So, thank you ladies. So, this is again the Retinol 0.5 clinical solution. And this is the Calm Plus Restore Facial Milk. Yan, ganito siya kalaki in actual size. And this is ideal for 20s and above. The gold standard for preventing the aging or reversing the signs of aging. Okay, so thank you po ladies. Thank you po sa mga nag-watch. Thank you, Miss John. Thank you po, Tita Marita. Thank you po, Miss Angelique. Ayan. Sino pa? Thank you din, Miss Lang Ayla Jane. Ayan. Thank you, Miss Luz. Thank you din po, Ma'am Cecil. Miss Rose. And dami na mga nanood today. Miss Myla. Miss Leslie, Miss Angeline, Miss Joanne. Yan. So, thank you everyone and have a great night po sa lahat. Bye!